Nakharin is still dangerous though with that left hand.
Kakatapos lang na laban sa Bangkok, Thailand mga bay, March 30, 2023 at isa muling Pinoy ang nagsindi ng apoy para sa isang mainit na bakbakan. Walang iba mga bay, kundi ang batang ipugo na si KJ Natuplag. Kung ating maalala mga bay, na sa nakaraang buwan ay natalo si Natuplag kontra sa isang Chinese boxer na si Wen Xionglu at ngayon nga ay muling bumalik ng malakas ang pambato ng Lagawi Ipugaw. Sa labang ito mga bay, ay nakalaban ng Pinoy ang Thai fighter na si Nakharin Hangyu. Panoorin natin mga bay kung paano mabilis ang tinapos ng Pinoy ang laban.
So, KJ, he's the fifth. Other teammates have won their bouts. Good rip to the body here from KJ. Stiff jab from KJ as well. Nakharin on the ropes. Huge left hand just missing there from Hums in. That big left hand, very sharp, almost like a sniper's shot, that left hand. But good flurry from KJ as he pushes Nakharin back onto the ropes. Good 1-2 from Nakharin. Nakharin moving across to his right, throwing a big left hand again. He's doing it here. Very clever tactic there from Nakharin. But soon as KJ gets Nakharin in the pocket, very clever and very good at it. There you go, big jab, big Nakharin. It's definitely been KJ with the powerful shots, but Nakharin going circling to his right and to his left. KJ missing with the right uppercut. Nakharin with shots like that on the inside, he doesn't want to do. Big right hook there. Nakharin is still dangerous though with that left hand.
Daghang salamat mga bay at hanggang sa dulo ay hindi pa rin kayo bumibitaw. Nais ko pong malaman ang iyong reaksyon sa ating video. Pakicomment naman po sa baba at babasahin po natin yan. Daghang salamat, mabuhay tayong lahat.
Natuplag!